Good luck, everyone, in Topps Dynasty Baseball. Hope, let's do this thing. All right, we're going to be randoming in just a second to find out who gets what team in the break. Seven times through, we will randomize the owner names seven times. Lucky number seven. Okay, so that's our first list finished. Randoming. Now we're going to random the teams, stack the lists up side by side. Man, it looks like I'm missing a team for some reason. Let me see, did I must have copied and pasted wrong? Oh, okay, I see the Nationals weren't included there. All right, so anyway, let's start it over. Here we go, seven times two for the teams. Lucky number seven. There you go with the White Sox, Arturo. Good luck. Blue Jays, too. My gosh. Keith got the Angels. What's it going to be coming out of Dynasty Baseball? Good luck, everybody, in the box break. Ho! Ho! A 10 of 10. Larry Walker. For the Rockies, Colorado, Michael Weeks. Congratulations, Mr. Weeks. Good stuff coming out of Dynasty Baseball. We got another box of that available. I hope you get into the next one. Nice looking patches. Some really big hits come out of Dynasty. Mike Weeks, congrats. All right, so we got our stamp box break for like $5.99. Let's see what comes out of a stamp. Here's a link. And then a big opportunity comes in fast break basketball. That's at six left. Yeah, so those two breaks are really close. So yeah, there's more Dynasty popping up. If you want to hop in the next break of that.